corners, and the three guys here very, very close, and around the outside, Paulin takes a position away.
Oh, make it together.
Tips over. The descent, picks himself up.
That's twice now we've had the leader go down in that same turn.
So Anstey throws away the lead. I thought he was going to go down again then. Just like in the qualifying race, he goes to the inside.
Those Bevra. Two lines come together. Anstey had to check up just a little.
Over the Monster Energy finish line for the eighth time. Oh, it's short for Roman Bevra. Anstey is through. Anstey leads again for Great Britain.
It looks like Bevra, a little bit disappointed, lap rider there possibly, just...
Oh, a mistake for Anstey as well. Oh, he protects the line, and Bevra has to look away to avoid the roost off the back end of that Husqvarna, and he looks to go the long way round. He looks to retake the lead. A drag race down into turn two. Anstey just keeping his nose clean and ahead of the Frenchman, who will charge.
For the individual win there in the open class, this is between Bevra, who comes up short again, loses another spot to Herlings.
Yeah, and Bevra coming in for goggles. He knows he can do that because they've got a massive gap. So Van Horbeek is about 30 seconds down. Bevra will come in and say, you know what, clean goggles for the last two or three laps. Out he goes. Team France, though, are still going to be in pole position. Fantastic run, he makes a slight mistake there. He gets on the gas, Jeffrey Herlings is out of time, and Anstey, he goes 1-1 here in front of his home fans. He goes the perfect score, he wins the MXGP category. GB are on the podium for the first time since Nîmes in Belgium, 1997.